she found the nearest baby smile.
In this couple, that, I mean, not the couple, you know, this lost her husband, she's Jewish actually, but the wedding is not a Jewish lady. It was from an original Jewish guy, but no. And she came because her husband had a wedding before, and he said that she must come, and she came with her two daughters. And I think I had tears and joy.